Kevin Payne, who was an executive with two Major League Soccer teams and was elected to the National Soccer Hall of Fame in 2021, died on Sunday. He was 69. For more details, visit our site, link is in the comment box.